Caroline Herschel was a truly remarkable scientist. First woman to spot a comet, first woman to receive a government salary for her scientific work, and a brilliant collector of astronomical data, laying the groundwork for others to build on. Why has she been forgotten?
She was born in 1750, the eighth child of Anna and Isaac Herschel, a bandmaster and talented oboist. Working household chores from the age of five, Caroline never received the education given to her many brothers and sisters. At 10, she was struck by typhus, a nasty disease which stunted her growth and damaged her vision. Her mother assumed that Caroline would never marry and trained her as a house servant.
Her father disagreed. When he could, he would involve her in her brother's lessons, teaching her to play the violin in secret. After her father's death, however, Caroline was left with her abusive mother and eldest brother in Hanover, Germany. Caroline was frequently beaten and grew to resent life.
In 1772, she received an offer from William, another brother, to join him in England. This was to be her opportunity. William was a musician in fashionable Bath. With his help, she soon became a talented singer. William, however, was lured away from music to follow his passion, astronomy. She followed her brother through this transition.
Despite initial frustrations, she grew to enjoy astronomy. William is famous for his discoveries, such as the planet Uranus, but working as her brother's data collector, Caroline became famous in her own right. She went on to discover 8 comets, and became the world's first professional female astronomer, receiving a salary from the king himself. When she was 77, the Royal Astronomical Society awarded her with its gold medal.
This was a remarkable achievement for a woman in her time. There is much more to her story, so why not find out more?